We don't take every case that comes to our office. In fact, we're quite selective in the people we represent. But when we represent a client, that client becomes part of our family until their case is resolved fairly. We spend many, many hours worrying about our client's case so they don't have to worry about it.